Ready?
Okay. I feel like we're gonna cheerlead. Hey guys, what's up? And welcome back to my channel, the Becerra family. And here I have my sister.
Ahora vamos a introduce me, that's it.
Ya te conocen.
Ya la conocen.
A tu madre, Lulu. Y aquí estamos en su casa estrenando su nueva cocina, ensuciándola, ya saben. Pero ahora vamos a hacer un spicy noodles y tenemos un montón de otras cosas también. We have some edamames and some gyozas, and this is called choy. It's some Chinese vegetable, cabbage. And then these are my favorite noodles, the black bag. Porque hay so many. So I like to get the black bag. Esto lo puedes encontrar en muchas tiendas. Yo los he visto en the 99 cent store, pero cuando yo fui a 99 solo tenían esta bolsa rosita que también está rica, pero esta es de queso. Y para mí es el sabor de queso es like too powerful and like over like throws the whole flavor. Do you like these?
Mm-hmm. Yeah. I'm just watering with this. I don't want to eat it.
Mm-hmm. A mí yo prefiero echarle queso mozzarella fresco arriba en vez de el sabor de queso, pero cada quien a su gusto. So, a mí me encantan estos. Tienen diferentes sabores. Tienen the red bag, the black bag, kimchi flavor, a sriracha flavor, cheese. So many. And then these are sticky rice cakes.
Rice cakes.
These I got from Amazon. And este is kimchi. Did I kimchi?
Mm-hmm.
Este is
kimchi.
But what's kimchi?
Cabbage.
What's cabbage?
What do you mean what's cabbage?
Repollo.
Oh, en español, perdón.
Es repollo
en toda la vida.
Es que se me olvida, por eso nunca hablo español. Whatever, it's marinated.
¿Cómo se?
Pues está en Chinese, yo no sé en inglés ni en español, eso está en otro idioma, miren. Everything, literally, I got it at the Asian market. Pero, porque también vamos a hacer otras cosas hoy. Yo aquí ya, I already mice three garlics, I mean, a couple of garlics right here.
Ajo.
Yeah. Se me olvida la neta cuando estoy filmando, por eso no digo nada en español. No sé, no sé español, pero se me olvida.
Corto ajo.
Piqué. Otra igual de tapada. Corto ajo. Piqué ajo, amigas. Aquí miren.
En la frente.
Uy, ¡desperta! So aquí vamos a poner. Y aquí vienen los paquetitos adentro, pero no los vamos a poner ahorita hasta el final, solo los vamos a poner al lado. ¿Qué está listo?
I'm starving. I need a clock.
So let's go. We're gonna let this como unos 5 minutos, ¿qué crees tú?
¿Qué opinas? Tú la que haces todos los días eso.
I'm for real, me encanta comer esto. I eat it like once a week. But it's so bad for you, but it's so good. Guys, all the ingredients that we have here, we have some garlic, mozzarella cheese, Noah found the tortilla and he's happy, mozzarella, and then we have, these are sticky rice cakes. I got these from Amazon, but they also sell them at the Asian market. And then we have some kimchi. These are my favorite, this is the black bag. From the bulldog. These are my favorite noodles from the black bag, but these are also good. We have oyster sauce. These are all my like flavorings. This is oyster sauce, sesame oil, and this one is chili sesame oil. We got some, these are seaweed flakes. I got these at Trader Joe's.
Tortilla.
And then this is sriracha mayo. And then we got some gyozas. I got these at the Asian market too. They're dumpling gyozas. These are the chicken ones. And then we have some edamame. These, I do not know how to pronounce them. They're called something like that. And then this is green onion. And right now I'm chopping everything up. Next, this. Esto lo vamos a meter en agua hirviendo por unos cuantos minutos nomás para que
porque están congelados. Nomás para que se le quite lo congelado y después vamos a sofreír.
I think they're boiled, did they?
I love them. They're soft.
You
could
eat them like that.
They're
like crunchy.
Why? I like them like steamy.
Yeah?
Mm-hmm. We have water boiling para los dumplings and the edamames. So one set's boiling. And also the noodles.
En todo se me antoja. Me encanta ajo. Me lo puedo comer así.
I don't have one. Maybe in there.
I bought them from Amazon. I was like, how do I read this? And then I saw it was in English.
Right? Wow, bro.
So fill the pan with rice cakes. Salt. What? I still don't get it.
All right, what do we got here?
We just finished with the gyoza. I like them fried, but my sister just likes them steamed. Okay, in this sartén right here, I'm gonna put a little bit of olive oil. This chili sesame oil. So it should look like this. This is just to fry some of the gyoza. Porque a mí me gustan fritos, a mi hermana le gustan así todo soggy.
You. We're gonna get you.
No. This is ready. They're gonna be spicy though.
All right, what are we cooking here?
So these right here are the rice cakes. I know they look like ice cubes or like mini tampons. They look so weird and they're actually, I can't even describe what they taste like. Or
they don't taste like anything.
They don't taste like anything. It's just like a weird texture. It's just, I guess it's for the texture, but they come with a little cheese packet. So right now when they boil, I'm gonna have the cheese.
Yeah.
So these are the cheese sticky rice cakes. A little bit of oyster sauce. Yeah.
That looks bomb. Bomb.com.
I put half a packet on mine. We can't have a silent mukbang because we have kids. Guys, look at all the delicious food we have. My mouth is literally like watering. Señor, excuse me, público. Mom. People of this family, you too. Pero eso nunca filmamos así porque nuestra familia es unique. Vamos a probar primero que hay que probar.
Esto, my mouth is watering. ¿Vamos a probar estos?
We're just gonna eat.
Can you put it closer? Like, it's so far now. Some kimchi.
Kimchi, these are the things that don't taste like kimchi.
Let me taste it. What'd you put in it? What'd you put?
Whatever the cheese packet it came on.
Pretty good.
Everything's so far from me, I'm like,
yeah, bomb. Okay. These, I don't know, the flavor is so bomb.
Mm-hmm.
¿A quién se le está antojando esto? ¿Me van a probar esto?
Te compartimos.
Me pongo aquí. Prueba esto. Está bien rico.
What is it, kimchi?
Más, es good, es el pollo. ¿No te gustó? Ay.
¿Por qué? Have a taste. What are you doing? Okay, ahora prueba esto.
¿Me prueba este?
A ver,
no, just pruébalo.
Give me a big piece.
¿Qué por qué están comiendo?
Babe, come try this.
Ven.
I've tried these before, like chewing up.
Oh, yeah, that's me.
Dale del repollito.
¿Qué es esto? Es lo que te gusta. El sushi cuando ganas.
How about this? Oh,
that's a
good
one.
Mami.
No. ¿Qué, papi?
They show that Korean barbecue.
Yeah, they do.
You want some of this?
Prueba eso.
Me prueba este.
You have to taste this one. No, the whole thing.
We got another guest.
Mommy.
Yes.
Sabe nasty,
y'all. ¿Qué es esto?
No.
¿Te gusta el kimchi?
Hombre. Nada de eso.
¿Qué me pide? ¿Qué me
pide? ¿Qué me son ricos.
¿El qué?
Gyozas.
¿Tú preparaste eso?
¿Tú? Chef's kisses. Where's my food?
Dale, let us try this.
Guys, this cute sweater says life happens. Life happens, cafecito helps. It's from Simply Fashion Boutique. Super cute.
A ver, dame este. Noodles.
Oh. Remember the time?
Te pasaron de cocinando.
Yeah, because I left them there while I was cooking everything else. I should have made these at the end.
This is mukbang. It's all over the place because everyone's here. Is that just a calm?
It's just a time in my life. You try these? Mm-hmm. Like this?
Oh, hello.
How much?
More for me.
So, when did them? How was life?
Good. I feel like this year went by so fast. Yeah.
Like, I feel like...
I feel like yes and no for you.
Yeah, I know. Mm-hmm. I feel like it went by fast. But when I look back, when I was pregnant.
For the whole year. Es que cuando uno está embarazado, el tiempo se siente que pasa. Y ahorita ya la niña me ha cumplido 2 meses. I'm like, where did the time go? Are you planning her first birthday already?
Yeah. I sent you the things. It was so cute. That's how I went.
Are you really gonna do it like that? Ooh, that's gonna be so cute. Oh, my sister, you know. You just finished your kitchen and she finally was like ready to like
move in.
Move in pretty much. She's been living here for a while, pero ya sentía que ya su cocina la terminaron y todo. Entonces, she decided to, you know, she needs help because obviously she has
to be. I need someone to come professionally clean the house.
And like deep clean.
Deep clean porque estaba mucho polvo. Y había mucho polvo en las ventanas, en el piso, everything. Like the cabinets were super dusty. So I'm like, okay, I'm gonna hire someone. O les voy a pagar a alguien professional, una compañía que venga a limpiar toda la casa. Y sí, vinieron. I was like, okay,
so estaba, two girls?
Yeah, eran dos muchachas. Estaban joven vinieron las muchachas y limpiaron y así. And then I didn't think they were done. And then they're like, oh, we're done already. I'm like,
how long were they here for?
They were here for a long time, since 8:30. First, they were supposed to be here at 8, and then she texted me, hey, I'm gonna be late. I'm gonna be late. I'll be there at 8:30, and they got here with Starbucks.
Me? That's like, me all the time, bro.
So this was,
but that is unprofessional.
Because it was a company new, you know, so I expected something like, I don't know, a company.
Like, it's not somebody that got recommended.
No, I just got them. So, los agarré y me dijeron, they're supposed to be here at 8. Me texteó. Me dijo, oh, voy esta tarde. Perdón por la inconveniencia. Luego llegaron a las 8:30. Llegaron con Starbucks.
Ni te trajeron nada. No. That's like, it was really sad.
No, I was like, okay, whatever, I don't really care, you know? Pero luego ya empezaron a limpiar y limpiaron. Yo estaba aquí en la sala con la niña. Y ya. Ya me metí, ya cuando era como, ya me lo terminaban. Pero el piso estaba todavía sucio. I'll clean the countertops y todavía había polvo. Le dije que se podía agarrar a clean the cabinet, todavía había polvo. Las ventanas, when you look at that window.
They're all like smeared like that.
Yeah, smeared. And then I left, when they left, I was like, oh my god. Oh yeah, comadre, es lo que pasó. Comadre, es lo que pasó. I was disappointed, pero tenía más vergüenza, como, I didn't know what to do. I was just, the house is still so dirty.
I know, she called me, she FaceTimed me, she was, look. She went like that with the hand right here on the countertop, y toda llena, like, the polvo, like. In that situation, I feel like, I don't know, because it's your money at the end of the day. No que te lo hicieron gratis, no te hicieron un favor, es tu dinero. So you're kind of like, bro, I literally paid this much money for my house to look like this. Yo lo hubiera hecho yo, or like, you know.
I just wanted, yo no quería polvo, you know. I feel like that's like the hardest on polvo en las ventanas or así. Yo soy ese tipo de personas de I hate confrontation. Yo, a mí no me puede hacer, nomás no voy a decir nada en... Me voy a morder la lengua y si no me gusta, pues está bien, no te voy a decir nada, pero tampoco I'm gonna hire you again, you know? I hate competition, hate it, and it gets me really nervous. And I booked for a deep clean, I didn't book for like...
Yeah, it's more expensive.
Yo antes que ellos llegaran, yo limpié. ¿Me entiendes? Yo no quería que vean mis cochineros, so yo limpié, yo recogí todo, so yo quería que ellos vengan a limpiar profundamente como...
Detalles.
Detalles, sí, pues no.
Pues ni detalles ni nada, amiga, porque te dejaron igual. La otra me agarras a mí. No te creas, yo a mí me gusta limpiar tampoco.
Pero en Nakumares, I could finally enjoy my kitchen. Mi hermana venía y would just be stuck in my room for so many months.
No tenía couches, no tenía la cocina lista, no tenía mesa, no tenía dónde sentar.
O sea, en mi cama.
Solo en su cuarto o en el garage. Por eso venimos a estrenar la cocina. Eso tiene que limpiar otra vez. No, when my kitchen was like not cute, like in my apartments and stuff, I'd be like, I wasn't like motivated.
You have to find your happy place, like. You having everything that you want, like, it motivates you to.
No, pues nunca.
Like, I built this kitchen, like, it's what exactly how I want it, and it makes me want to be here. Me gusta estar aquí, quiero estar aquí.
Yeah, I don't know if you guys have noticed, like, in my channel or, like, Instagram, that I've been cooking more, like, posting more of my foods before. Like, I really do like to cook. And I enjoy cooking, pero me da... I don't know, I just didn't feel comfortable before, like, cooking and stuff, and now I do, I like it. I just don't like washing the dishes, so all of that, that's for you, honey. I cooked. And I have a dishwasher. We got a brand new dishwasher when we remodeled our kitchen, but I don't like using it.
Wow.
The dishes come out dirty still. Or maybe I don't know how to use it because my mom never used one, so.
It still comes dirty?
I mean, I just don't feel like they're clean. Yeah. Like, me da cosa. Like, I just use it as a drying rack.
Like, I spent money for no reason.
And we got an expensive one, like, because I was like, maybe because the ones I had before were like cheapy, so let's get a nicer one.
Okay, so
the marido. No. Maybe I don't know how to properly put the soap, or I don't know where, or how to put the dishes how they're supposed to go. I don't know, but I just feel like They come, when they're done, todos están llenos de agua. Did that happen to you?
No, because you have to, there's a drying setting. It dries them.
No, I don't have internet, Noah. This house is in a rancho, aquí no hay internet.
Cuando no hay internet en mi casa, like, se va, se viene, se va. Pero ahora porque estaba lloviendo, todo el día no había internet. So cuando viene mi familia, les digo, no hay internet, tenemos que hablar. So les hago que hablen conmigo. Porque si no,
no se va a tener con nosotros. We're full, oh my gosh. Food coma. Pero ya nos vamos a despedir de este video, because we both did como niña Lela. We are gonna go watch a movie right now. We're sleeping over here at my sister's house. Una pijamada. Jose ya está dormido. Babe.
Con ningún internet.
He's no bored because there's no internet.
Vamos a tirar.
Le digo que para la otra tenga DVD player o algo.
Ya te dejé mi libro que está tan chido ahí.
Para otra se trae su libro. Anyways, we're gonna attempt to watch a movie a ver si el internet agarra. Si no, we're just gonna stare at each other till we fall asleep.
No, vamos a chismear. Ya, mejor chismear.
Vamos a chismear, ok. Ya nos vamos. No nos podemos decir el chisme, ok. Bye.